juicy, fragrant, sweet. We promise it tastes like no other pear you have tried before. Hita pears are grown predominantly in Hita, the western part of Oita Prefecture, which is in southwestern Japan. Hita lies to the north of the Asokuju Volcanic Mountain Range and is surrounded by majestic peaks. Two rivers flow through its heart, carrying pristine waters originating in the many mountain springs of the Asokuju Range. This wealth of pure water is a resource that has gifted Hita with beautiful scenery and also the ability to grow luscious fruit and create delicious beverage products.
Hita で作られている特徴は盆地というところなんですけども、朝夕の寒暖差があるので梨が甘くなるっていうところが特徴です。水が美味しいので食べた時にシャリッとしてシャキシャキしたみずみずしい梨になっています。
Local farmers aim for more than just taste and texture though. They also aim for unrivaled size and a perfect moon-like round shape for the pears.
4月初旬ぐらいに花が咲いて、花粉を一つずつ機械でやったり、綿みたいなボンタンで一つずつつけていくんですけども、ちゃんと受粉すると種が梨の中にできますので、梨の実が大きく丸くなります。種がつかないと形が変な形になってしまうので、きっちり受粉するように一つずつつけていくことにしています。土作りは大きい実を作るためには大事なところなので、時期に応じて適した肥料をやって土を良くしていく。梨作りは1年通してどういう作業をするっていうのは大体決まってるんですけども、ベテランの農家さんからは、いい梨を作りたいなら長く梨園にいるようにと、梨をよく見て観察して勉強しなさいと言われながら作っています。
Pears grown by individual farmers are brought to a centralized packing facility. Here, optical sensors are used to evaluate the weight, sugar content, and shape of the pears, and they are sorted using barcode technology. Each day from early summer through to spring of the following year, Hita pears make their way to every part of Japan and abroad as well. Hita pears are offered in premium shopping malls in many countries and regions, including Hong Kong, Taiwan, Thailand, Vietnam,and Singapore. We invite you to sample these delights, refreshingly juicy with the clear spring waters of Hita, and to share their sweetness together with those special to you.